हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू दिस क्लास। टुडे आई एक्सप्लेन यू यूनिटरी मेथड। तो एवरीवन प्लीज ओपन मॉड्यूल नंबर 4 यूनिट सी। हियर द क्वेश्चन इज द वेट ऑफ 11 बनानास। व्हाट इज 11 बनानास इज रुपीज 1265 ग्राम। फाइंड द वेट ऑफ वन बनाना मींस द वैल्यू ऑफ many is given to you and you have to calculate the value of one. So whenever you have to calculate the value of one and the value of many is given to you, you divide. So how do we find the weight of 11 bananas is equal to 1265 ग्राम। सो नाउ द वैल्यू ऑफ मेनी बनानास आर गिवन टू यू। नाउ द वे एंड हेयर यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ ओनली वन बनाना मीन्स द वेट ऑफ वन बनाना यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट। सो व्हाट यू डू, this one is 11 bananas and we have to calculate the weight of one banana means many to one we have to calculate. So we divide. What we do? We divide. Divide by what number? This number, 11. And calculate the answer. So the answer is divided properly. So the answer is 115 gram. So write down the answer. The weight of one banana is 115 gram. So this is your answer. Right everyone? Now the next question is rupees 3780 is collected from 42 students for a picnic. How much does each? Each means one. Each student contribute. So again we have to calculate the value of for one student, so we divide. So how do we write? 42 students collected money is equal to rupees 3780. So One student collected money is equal to, we divide 3080 by 42. Now divide this one. So what you will get? Rupees 90. This one is the answer. So one student contributes rupees 90 for a picnic. Answer. So the question, next question is the bus fare for 4 passengers from Delhi to Agra is 1248. Now in this question, fare for 4 passengers is given to you and what is the fare for 15 passengers. Here you have to calculate the fare for 15 passengers. Now from the first line you calculate fare for 1 passenger. So whenever we are calculating value for 1, we divide or multiply? We divide. Fare for 4 passengers is equal to rupees 1248. Now fare for 1 passenger. So what we do here, because we are calculating fare for 1 passenger, so now we divide.
So the division is rupees 312. This is the fare for one passenger. Now
you have to calculate fare for 15 passengers, and you are having fare for one passengers. Just see then what we do here. We multiply them because we are calculating value for many passengers. So the fare for 15 passengers is equivalent to what we do. One is one you have. So what we do here? We multiply them. Okay, multiply it by 15. So what is the answer? Let's see, 312 multiply 15. So the answer is equivalent to rupees 4680. This is the answer.
Here you write fare for 15 passengers is 4680. Okay. Here the next question is 10 bags of rice weighs rupees 550 kg. How many bags? 10 bags. What is the weight of 35 such bags? So what we do? Again here, first we calculate the weight of one bag. So here, 10 bags of weight. The weight of, here we write, the weight of 10 bags is equal to rupees 50 kilogram. The weight of 10 bags is equal to 550 kilogram. So now from this one, we calculate the weight of one bag. The weight of one bag is equivalent to, because we are calculating the value of for one bag, so we divide. Now divide them by 10. So we can cut here. The answer is 55 kg. Now, the weight of one bag we have, can we calculate the weight of 35 bags? So, the weight of 35 bags. So, 35 bags means we are calculating the value of many. So, we multiply. 55 multiply 35. So, multiply. Here in this question, a car travels 32 kilometers in 2 hours. How long will it take to cover 160 kilometers? So according to this question, first we calculate
time which the car travels in 1 kilometer.
32 kilometer distance covered in 32 kilometer distance. Covered is equal to 2 hours. It covered in 2 hours. So 1 kilometer distance covered in 2 hours. So it means what we do here? So we divide. Because so we divide it by 2. By 32. But so we can cut this one and it has become 1 upon 16. And now 160 kilometer distance covered in is equal to what we do? We multiply. We are calculating value of many. So it means we multiply. So whenever we are multiplying, it becomes 160 upon 16 and it is 10 hours. The answer is 10 hours. Okay, this is the answer. Now come to the second part of the question. The car it traveled in 5 hours. This time we are calculating the distance traveled in 5 hours. So for this, first we calculate the distance traveled in 1 hour. So what we write? We change our sentence. 2 hours distance traveled is equal to 32 kilometer. Now calculate the distance traveled in 1 hour. So in 1 hour, distance traveled is equal to what we do here. We divide because we are calculating a value of 1. So we divide 32 upon 2 is equal to 16 kilometer. Now here we have to calculate value of 5 hours. The distance traveled in 5 hours. So in 5 hours, distance traveled is equal to 16 multiply what? 5. It is equal to 80 kilometer. So this is the answer. The answer is 80 kilometer. Right, everyone? Thank you, class.